गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन चैप्टर सिक्स लाइंस एंड एंगल्स आई एम स्टार्टिंग न्यू एक्सरसाइज 6.3 एंड फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट इन दिस ट्रायंगल PQR साइड QP इज प्रोड्यूस्ड टू S, RQ इज प्रोड्यूस्ड टू T एंड द मेजर ऑफ दीज एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स इज गिवन टू अस एंड वी वांट टू फाइंड द मेजर ऑफ एंगल R. सो वी कैन डू दिस सम इन टू वेज. फर्स्ट वे इज दैट with the help of this angle we will find this angle by linear pair, with the help of this angle we will find this angle by linear pair, and when angle 2 and angle 4 will be known to us, then by ASP we can find angle 5. Another way is this, that first with the help of this angle 1 we will find angle 2 by linear pair, and now this angle exterior angle is equal to sum of interior opposite angle. So with the this property we can find the measure of angle 5 easily. But students feel in this method very easy. I am doing this one first method, that is how we will write angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to 180 degree. Reason, linear pair, these two angles are forming linear pair. In place of angle 1 110, angle 2 as it is equal to 180 degree. Angle 2 is equal to 180 minus 110. Angle 2 is equal to 70 degree. So with the help of angle 1, I have found angle 2. Now angle 3 plus angle 4 is equal to 180 degree. Reason, linear pair. These two angles are forming a linear pair. In place of angle 3, 135 plus angle 4 is equal to 180 degree. Angle 4 is equal to 180 minus 135 and this will be equal to 45 degree. Now angle 2 is clear to us, angle 4 is also known to us. Now we will write in triangle PQR, I want to find interior angle 5, so 2 and 4 I have found. In triangle PQR, interior angles 2, 4 and 5. The sum of three angles of triangle is 180 degree by ASP of triangle. In place of angle 2, we will write 70 degree. 4, the measure of 4 is 45. 5 we don't know, is equal to 180 degree. If you will add 115 will come, is equal to 180 degree. Angle 5 is equal to 180 minus 115. Angle 5 is equal to 65. And what is the name of angle 5? Angle PRQ. Means angle PRQ is equal to 65. This we want to find here. Now let us do question number 3. It is clear to you, I think. Very easy sum it was. Now see this question number 3. In this question number 3, AB and DE is parallel. And he is saying the measure of this angle is 35, the measure of this angle 53, find the measure of angle DCE. Now see, as these lines are parallel, so what we can say? We can say that angle 1 and angle 2 are equal. Reason, they are alternate interior angle. If this angle is 35, so this will also be 35. You know the measure of this angle is 53. Now if this is a triangle, this angle is known to us, this angle is also known to us, and this angle we can find by ASP of triangle. So what we will write, as AB is parallel to DE, it is given, therefore angle 1 is equal to angle 2 is equal to 35. Both angles will be of 35, reason, alternate interior angles. Alternate interior angles. Now we will consider triangle is DCE. In triangle DCE, angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 is equal to 180 degree ASP of triangle. In place of angle 2, 35. In place of 3, 53. In place of 4, we don't know. As it is, we will write 88. Plus angle 4 is 180 degree. Angle 4 is equal to 180 minus 88. Angle 4 is equal to 92. Angle 4 means DCE. means DCE is 92 degree. This is the answer. Now let us do question number 2. In second question he is saying that in triangle XYZ two angles are given to us. The measure of angle X is 62, the measure of angle Y is 54, and the bisector of angle XYZ and bisector of angle XZY, they meet at O. Then what will be the measure of angle YOZ? This is the question. So we want to find the measure of this angle. If you want to find the measure of this angle, then this and this angle should be known to you. Then by ASP we can find it easily. And to find this angle, we will take help of this angle. We know this is the bisector of this angle, so this angle is half of this, but this angle is not, and this angle is half of this angle. So this angle is not known to us. So first we will find this angle with the help of XYZ triangle. So our first work is to find the measure of angle Z by ASP of triangle. This we will do first. How we will start this? In triangle XYZ, angle X plus angle Y plus angle Z is equal to 180 degree. Reason, ASP of triangle. In place of angle X we will write 62, in place of Y 54, Z as it is equal to 180 degree. If you will add this, 116 will come. Is equal to 180 degree. Angle Z is equal to 180 minus 116. Angle Z is equal to 64 degree. 10 minus 6, 4. 17 minus 11, 6. 64 will come. Now this angle is of 64 degree. Now see, this OY and OZ are the bisectors of angle Y and Z. So, with the help of this angle Y, we will find angle 1. With the help of this angle, we will find angle 2. Angle 2 is the half of angle Z, or you can write the name. See how we will find now. Angle OYZ, angle OYZ is half of angle Y. Who told you that this angle is half of this angle? Because OY bisects angle Y. Now what is Y? 54. So what will come? 27. Means angle OYZ is of 27 degree. Now we will find angle OZY. Angle OZY is half of angle XZY, or you can say angle Z. Angle OZY is half of angle Z. Reason, OZ bisects angle Z. Now what is the measure of angle Z? Angle Z is of 64 degree. So what will come? 32 degree will be there. Now this angle is of 27, this angle is of 32. And now with the help of ASP, we can find angle YOZ. Angle YOZ. Now angle YOZ, or you can write here, in triangle YOZ, we are considering this triangle. In triangle YOZ, angle OYZ plus angle OZY plus angle YOZ is equal to 180 degree. Reason, ASP of triangle. Now put the value. OYZ means 27, OZY means 32, YOZ we don't know, is equal to 180 degree. If you will add 59 plus angle YOZ is equal to 180 degree. वायु जेड इज इक्वल टू 180 माइनस 59, वायु जेड इज इक्वल टू 121 डिग्री. सो इन दिस वे दिस क्वेश्चन 2 हैज बीन कंप्लीटेड. टुडे यू विल डू प्रैक्टिस ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. ओके, थैंक यू.